And if I run and leap at Terry, he will most certainly catch me in his arms.
Coming in!
No, holding coffee!
People are judging us.
I swear to God, I'm gonna break it!
Do not break the window. You'll get glass on her.
Sir, please tell your wife to relax. Everything is going to be okay.
That's a man.
Really?
And I'm pretty
All I'm asking you to do is just tilt your head a little. You could do that, can't you? Come on. More. More.
This is stupid.
No. Come on. Work with me on this, please. You're almost there.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Try it the other way. There you go. Tilt up. Down. Now a little smile. Lose the smile. Drop your left ear. Your other left. Okay. The other way was better. Now drop them both. Hold it. Right there. And ever so slightly, look up.
Why they saying you ate a treat if you ain't eat a treat from... Did you eat... Lama ask you again. Did you eat a treat from right here? All right.
Took his shirt off and I went, like, I actually had, like, my body had a reaction with those tentacles.
I don't need to know about that. You keep that to yourself.
I'll probably never get married.
You know, I actually married my best friend.
Really? Don't even think about it. We don't have to do it, but I'm still gonna think about it.
I wanted to tell you this before, but I really appreciated you fighting and speaking loudly at my boyfriend. I really value when people use violence and raise their voices for me. It's actually one of my love languages.
Is the other one gifts?
I know everything is, like, really fucked up, but I just think you deserve way better, Isabel.
I guess you have changed.
Charlie said live tonight however we want it. So pour me a fresh one, and let's get to living. I'll be yours, I'll be yours.
No, stay back!
Wait, where'd you get that piano?
Here we go.
trying to get into heaven? Look, you want to fuck up all your progress? Be my guest. I just thought you were better than that.
I don't know. It's been a long night, and I don't need to go too wild.
Number, but I don't know how. What can I do? He's calling now. It's so annoying and fucking sick. I don't want to see your turkey dick. Is this illegal? It has to be. He's totally fucking harassing me. I think I know what we should do. I know I'm game, but I don't know about you. Are you saying what I think you are? You don't think that's a bit too far? You grab the mask and I'll grab the knife. And Chad, baby, this ends tonight. Okay, bitch, let's do it. Douse this boy in lighter fluid. But wait, before we start the chase, I want to check my MySpace. Okay, you got his address? I thought you had it. And who said you were driving? You don't even know how to drive. Besides, you're in charge of the music. Well, all I have is Mandy Moore, and that's not exactly murder music. Says who?
You're a loser, baby.
A loser, but just maybe if we eat shit together, things will end up differently. It's time to lose. Let hope in, baby. Play your card, be who you are. A loser, just like me.
We can't get married at all.
Why not?
Well, in the first place, I'm not a natural blonde.
Doesn't matter.
I smoke all the time.
I don't care.
Well, I have a terrible past. For 3 years now, I've been living with a saxophone player.
I forgive you.
I can never have children.
We can adopt some.
But you don't understand, Osgood. I'm a man.
Well, nobody's perfect.
My wife, she'll get upset if she sees you touching me like that on my chest.
I am your wife.
Why did nobody tell me this? How did I miss this? Why is it not plastered all over social media? I'm so mad.
Okay, but actually I'm... Okay, I'll show the clip.
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her ass. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana?
Our party, what's our party name, Dan?
I don't know.
Ego Bang?
Oh, I like that. That's really good.
Is that the first time you've ever heard that?
No, what is that?
It's our ship name.
Oh, really?
Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her ass. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana?
Do you want to see me eat this banana in 2 bites?
Please no.
There's bite number 1. I hate this job.
Nice try, fuckhead. Let's go.
What the? Hey!
Husk, what the actual fuck are you doing here? Let go of me!
No, I'm taking you back to the hotel.
Get off!
That fucker put something in your drink.
Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.